Welcome to Bernadette's Post, and today I'll be showing you how to make cinnamon buns. So stay tuned. You need a half a cup of whole milk and a half a teaspoon of white vinegar or lemon juice, a half a cup of sugar, a half a cup of whole milk, 2 eggs, 6 tablespoons of butter, 2 tablespoons of light oil, a tablespoon of vanilla, a teaspoon of salt, and a teaspoon of baking powder. To make buttermilk, just take a half a teaspoon of white vinegar or lemon juice and add it to a half a cup of whole milk and leave it for 5 minutes to sit and curdle up. For the yeast mixture, you will need 1/3 of a cup of warm water, 2 1/4 teaspoons of dry active yeast, and 1/4 teaspoon of sugar. Pour the yeast mixture into a bowl. Add the sugar, buttermilk, milk, melted butter, oil, vanilla, and eggs. Mix in the salt and the baking powder. Slowly add the flour, adding just enough to create a soft dough ball. Knead for 1 minute on a floured surface. Place into a greased bowl and cover for about 1 hour until doubled in size. Once doubled in size, roll out the dough into a 1/2 inch thick rectangle shape. For the filling, you will need 1 cup of brown sugar, 1/2 cup of melted butter, and 1 tablespoon of cinnamon. Mix 3/4 of the melted butter with the brown sugar and cinnamon. Brush the dough with melted butter. Spread 1/2 of the brown sugar and cinnamon mixture over the dough, and then brush with melted butter, and then repeat with the remaining brown sugar and cinnamon mixture. Brush with more melted butter, and then roll up and cut into slices. Place the cinnamon buns into a lightly greased glass shallow baking tray. Cover until doubled in size, about 30 minutes. Bake in a 350-degree Fahrenheit oven for about 20 to 25 minutes. For the glaze frosting, you will need 2 cups of confectioner's sugar, 3 tablespoons of milk, 1 tablespoon of butter, and 1/2 tablespoon of vanilla. In a bowl, combine the confectioner's sugar, melted butter, and vanilla and milk until a spreadable consistency. Spread over the slightly cold cinnamon buns and enjoy. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you'd like to see more of my videos, just make sure you click that subscribe button.